chemical properties. The number one is acidic, acidic nature of alcohols, ROH, it dissociate into RO minus plus H plus. What is that? RO minus H plus. Second one, water molecule dissociate into OH minus. Next one is what? H plus. Next one is what? H plus. Conjugate basicity. These two are what? Conjugate bases. RO minus is a conjugate base of an alcohol. OH minus is a conjugate base of which one? Water. So therefore, conjugate base stability, conjugate base stability is OH minus is greater than RO minus. RO minus. The reason is R group can act as, this R group can act as plus inductive effect group. Due to plus inductive effect group of this, it donate the electrons, so over the negative charge on oxygen, so therefore it is destabilize the intermediate. Now, so therefore order of acidity, so water is always greater than that of which one? ROH. Please remember, so water is always more acidic than which one? Alcohol. So exceptional case is, except methyl alcohol, that is CH3OH. Methyl alcohol is more acidic than water. Ethyl alcohol is more acidic than water. The pKa of this one is 15.6. The pKa of this one is 15.8 approximately. If more pKa, less acidic. If less pKa, more acidic. So that is the reason why. So methyl alcohol is more acidic. Methyl alcohol is more acidic than water. So water is, finally, water is more acidic than among all alcohols except methyl alcohol. Continuation. Except methyl alcohol.